You know, the reason why I'm coming here, what I'm so excited about, is not that stuff. It's what's in this other room there. Welcome to the vlog. I'm currently in Vienna, just walked out the office because we're going to the logistics center since one container of something really exciting just arrived. So we are just about to grab a car. This one right over here. Then we're gonna go to the logistics center in Wiener Neustadt. We're going to the logistics center. I have to grab some stuff from the office and then we're heading out. Okay, these are SSP1 Canada versions, so it's the long inner barrel, because that's the only way to actually import this stuff. Facility that ships the packages from Norwich.com, it used to be a really cool airsoft field. It's this industrial area with tons of containers. That was great. I love those kind of fields. Anyway, something that happens in Austria really often, fields open up and then there's always some enemies to the airsoft community. It's either the hunters, the major of the city, neighbors living around there. So the fields here usually shut down after just a few weeks. The same case with this one, same with the field that I used to run, because I was having a field in a forest. The hunters were complaining and the hunters in Austria were very well connected with the politicians and the majors of the villages. They just shut down all the fields and I hate it. It's so hard to find a field anyways. Let me know in the comments if it's the same for other countries or if this is only this case in Austria. Yeah, let me know what you guys experienced. Arrived at their facility. Now, before I'm gonna show you what I'm so excited about, you know, the container that arrived, I'm gonna show you where the packages from Norwich.com are actually packed. In the storage right now, this is where we actually pick all the goods. So we have those wagons, just put the stuff on there, and then we drive it over to the actual packing station. What you've just seen is the bulk storage. So right here, we have the storage with, you know, smaller quantities, inventory like the uniforms, and this is where all the stuff is being picked from. So let me show you over here. You know, here we have the gas bottles, battle belts, the new O-lights, you know, for the pistols. So, you know, SSP order, typical orders, of course, with a holster, magazines, all that good stuff. Then we bring it over here to the actual packing station. Here is where everything gets commissioned. You can already see the wagons. And all those SSPs are going out today. This is where we pack them. Done. Now this is here daily business, but the reason, you know, the reason why I'm coming here, what I'm so excited about, is not that stuff. It's what's in this other room there. I am talking about this room here. This room is completely filled with those boxes. And it's not the boxes I'm excited about, of course. What I'm excited about is what's inside those boxes, because it hasn't been in Europe at these quantities so far. Man, next week I'm gonna tell you guys what it is about. It is in Europe, it's available, we can ship it super quickly. But all of this information will be released next week. So guys, stay tuned for next week's video.